Washed my face in the rivers of empire, made my bed from a cardboard crate, down in the city of courts. No news, no new regrets, tossed a Susan B. over my shoulder, prayed it would rain and rain, submerge the whole western states, call it a last fair deal with an American seal and corporate handshake. Take the story of Carpenter Mike and dropped his tools and his keys and left and headed out as far as he could, past the city and gated neighborhoods, and slept beneath the stars, wrote down what he drowned, and he built a machine for no one to see, then took flight.